is. I love you. Rest in peace. You still here though? Word up. This goes out to you. Mary Parker, Loretta Randall, Grandfather Bell, Rooney Manuel, Robert and Blanche Elam, Uncle C, Alicia Elam, Giovanni.
To my man G.O.V., I remember how you used to be. You were the illest man alive, now I'm reading your eulogy. Eyes so serious, you told me hold my head. Pursue this rap shit and go forward, never backwards. While you grip text tight and ran niggas out of town, I ripped up mics, showing whack niggas how to sound. Still your essence was calling, by two gunshots at close range your frame had fallen. Now like an angel you've risen, and you will stay in my heart. And yo, I wish you were still living. Word, this is in memory of
Zachary Bro, Cousin Paula, Harry O'Fives, yeah, Sam O, 183rd, Joshua Faust.
To my man Brian B, I remember how you used to be. You were the flyest in the club with three bitches doing rubber dub. You was the pimp of all panderers. GQ, Johnny Presley, fucking up the elegances. So many hookers on your schedule, slamming Cadillac doors and macking whores on the regular. You used to boost the slickest of suits, climbing through the back windows on the bus. You was ill dukes until that chick you vic for the cutlass started snail sniffing Kid Ain and went to cut ya. That freak shanked you 6 times in your sleep. I wish you was here, cause your philosophy was mad deep. Yeah, this is in memory of
Keith Cowboy, Scott LaRock, Prince Messiah, Buffy, the human beatbox, you know, Tupac Shakur, Pink House, Sub Rock, OG Boo Bang, Salute, Seagram, Killer Black from Mobb Deep, Biggie Small.
To all my brothers doing time, whether or not you did the crime, you know the system is devised to keep you deaf, dumb, and blind. Like Scarface said, them cats are smart. In order for things to change, we must all play a part. It's easy for us to blame society, but now it's way too late, and we must take responsibility. To all my brothers in the streets, I know you feel you gotta hustle, cause your peeps gotta eat. Make your moves right and exact. Don't wanna see you laying flat. Don't wanna see you catch a bullet black. If we don't build, we'll be destroyed. That's the challenge we face in this race of poor and unemployed. Freud, a philosopher, but I'm a realist, so philosophize this. Without love, we won't exist. To those who passed out there in the deserts and the jungles, with pain on their shoulders and heavy bundles, I pray each one will ascend to new heights and new enlightenment. And this is why I'm writing it. Yeah, this is in memory of
Lynette Greenwich.